Holy Bible, Ezekiel, Chapter 2, Verse 2. And at his words the Spirit came into me and put me on my feet, and his voice came to my ears.